He's 5 feet tall and he's 5 feet wide. He don't measure no more from head to toe than he do from side to side. Mr. 5 by 5 got 15 chins and a line of jive. He's a mellow old cat, a real head fat. He'd be Mr. 5 by 5. That man can really jump it for a fat man. The only trouble is there's no way of knowing whether he's coming on or going. Mr. 5 by 5, he's slightly plump on the solid side. He don't shake it no more from head to toe than he